Welcome back, Defenders of Earth. Let's see, what do we got here? Satellite failing. Wait a minute. Let's see. Satellite coming up, thin man. We just got, let's see, barracks. This is where we are. All right. Engineering. Let's see. Facilities. Got 14 days on the geothermal. We got the lab coming up. I think we got a satellite in 17 days. We are researching the thin man. We do have a thin man captive, okay. Alright. Let's go back and look at the hangar real quick. Alright. Let's fire this up, see what we get. I know there's something I want to do here. Alright. Okay, we've got all of our Phalanx armor. What I want to do is situation room. Covert operations. We can do an intel scan. And I remember that there was a time as to how often you wanted to do the intel scans. So I'm going to do one right now.
Intel scan complete. Positive ID on exalt cell locations.
Okay, so it looks like there's a potential exalt location in Argentina. Alright, so let's see here. Let's go to barracks. Who did I send last time? I sent a scout, I think. You are blazing fast, but you're not who I sent. I sent Maria, I think. Maria's fast, so let's see about sending another scout. You are fast. 2 days. I want to send a scout on another... another covert mission. So let's go here. Covert operation. Who do I want to send? No, I don't want to send you.
Keep everyone out of engineering for a while. They're testing some potentially dangerous new equipment down there.
Want a battle scanner? Or do I want to go with, like, a motion tracker? No. Battle scanner might be good. Depends on the type of mission.
I don't know what's going on down there. Check with maintenance.
Okay. But he can run like the wind, so...
Covert operative deployed to disrupt exalt cell in Argentina.
Alright, let's see if we can get that done. China government. Two scientists. Yes, dispatch. A lot of people back on duty. Inductions.
Commander, We're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Let's do this. We get a lot. This is like the third one. Urban block, several buildings, and a large combat zone. Okay, but it's light, so let's... available. Be like that. I think we're kind of light on grenades with this one. Yeah, not many grenades at all. Several buildings and a large combat zone. I have an engineer. I got a bunch of engineers. Get him! See what we can do here. To capture a sectoid is what
Strike
I need.
Strike one. Prepare for landing. Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. Current updates from the ground indicate the aliens are moving within the city limits. We should get down there and secure the area as quickly as we can. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike All one right. is cleared to engage.
We are really in a crappy spot to start. There is a bookstore to our right. There's another retail here with a small room, then over to like a, I think a laundry and a, or maybe it's a an appliance or a TV store or something like that. It's just not a good place to start. This alley is very dangerous. We can come up to the roof, which often does help. This is the better roof to be on, but this is not a bad roof here. So let's okay, so they're dead ahead.
Moving to position. On my way. Yes, Commander.
Maybe inside the building, but I don't know. Let's
headed there now.
Yeah, I think they're gonna be in the building.
Begebe mich auf Position. En marcha.
Did hear some sectoids.
You hear that?
Uh-huh.
auf dem Weg. Feinde gesichtet.
Okay. Sounds like Thin Man. Yeah, he's gonna run away. It's alright. Okay. Sarah. Jump down and run an overwatch, maybe?
Unterwegs!
Nope, you didn't get him. It's way back there. But that doesn't mean that I can't hit him. Hit him, but not kill him.
Roger, tracking. Chavo la sus.
Don't want to kill him. Pistol. That's 50-50. Rats. Oh well. But I don't like you being there.
Okay.
Nope. Go to your rifle. Actually be I think they're over here. May not be in the building, they're out on the outside of the building. That's not good.
X-rays in format.
X-rays coming in from the side.
Shut wide. Clever girl.
Okay. Let's see. What can we do? I don't think we can capture these. I think these are mechanical. So let's get someone that can hollow target them first. Sarah, I think you need to pull back.
In bewegung.
And let's put a hollow target on one of them with a rifle. Go for that one. Okay. 90. See if we can get some damage on him. Misses on a 90. Well, that's just special.
Got it covered.
better. But hang on. There was like three of them.
Copy that.
That's better. Worry about someone coming up and giving you grief. 81 and a 95. I want to kill one for sure. Close encounters. Count as an action. So it does not count as an action. Not count as an action. Hit him again. Okay, see, I can't stun them. They're robotic. Come in here.
Moving to position. Kill confirmed.
Worried about a bug getting down here now.
Enseguida.
You should run as fast as you can down here. Oh, now that was bad. Hey. All right.
They're on the move.
So. Okay, let's pull everybody back. Should be able to possibly see someone up in here.
Double time. Roger that.
unterwegs.
Understood. Moving out.
Good shot. You're probably going to get acided, but that's okay. Oh! No! Worst. Wow, full cover, too.
No! Hardy!
Okay.
Damn it. Missed the target!
Okay.
Confirmed.
Okay. Target's up ahead.
Not the day to do it.
Moving to position.
Yeah, all misses.
Objectives completed.
Okay. That's tough to capture. And I got a rookie under full cover that took a big hit. He's going to be out for a while. You've got good aim, so I'm going to give you this rapid reaction. Whoa, 83. Do you like that hollow? And I do like flush. Let's go ahead and give you flush, considering that your aim is really that bad. Actually, no, reconsider. Let's give you this. No real good chance to hit with him. As far as 98, so I've got quite a few more. Got two rookies left. Got 35 operational units. And a covert op. I don't want to spend $100 and get four more soldiers. Monthly is low. Okay, let's not now. Where is this? Panic Tours France. Okay. Well, I think that's where we're going to have to hold it for tonight. Everyone have a terrific day, and we'll see you next time.